today. It's mostly today. But today I'm going to teach you how to make earrings. Okay, I'm going to show the earrings and the other ear tape. Okay, put this on my head. Okay, and it's safe that you can see. Okay, now the first thing you need to make. Okay, for instance, here is an earring. Now, in order to make an earring like this, so these are called standings. This particular stick is what they're called. And the rest of that is turned into the bead, and then here's the seven. Okay, next. These are your tears. You need three pairs, three tears. This one is the opening it. Okay, so here's the standing. I hope you can see this properly. So now, you see, this part here is curved. In order to hang your earring on it, you're going to have to open it. Now you do not want to open it to make a bigger circle. You want to just twist it to the side or back. You take it down here and just twist it forward. Now, it's kind of weird looking, I have no idea. But I just said you take it like this and you twist it upward or backward. And now you can see here, it's open. So that's how you attach that. So that is what this is for. The second tier is this one. And so this one is yeah, that looks like an eye of the face. Okay, let's take this again. Now that's not what I want. What I want to tell you is in here, I think. Okay. So here we have one of these. So you see that loop there? Now in order to make a loop like that, you hold it at the end. That loop there. cut it out. This is if you use your third pair of drawers. Let's put in the mouth. Okay, so let's see what we're going to do here. Now these pins, we can buy them for $9. That's it. Now I'm going to say this has got to be done with scissors. Okay, here we have the same situation. I have to open up one of these. So let's just put it to the side. And put that one out. And then I put it to the side here. And put this one out. Okay. So now we have that one. And I have this one. There we go, okay? Now, I could use those, but I don't want to. I'm gonna use another one. Okay. So now we're going to start with expanding these 9 beautiful scissor pins. I hope I have some 9 beautiful scissor pins. There they are. Okay. Now these pins in 2 kinds. We can have them straight like a pin. Or you can have them with a looping end. These are straight. Now if you notice this, this hole is too big. This is going to fall out too. You see that? So I'm going to add something to it. I'm going to add one of these to each end. So for what we'll do, just put a pin, and then we'll put one on it, so we'll not expose it. And we'll put that on. Then we'll put another one on. Okay, now we're this is open. Now you have to open this up. You see that little tip there? Right there. So you will just pivot a little bit forward so that little text. And you'll slip that into the text. This is not big enough. Loop over that and let it drop out of there and then close that up again. And there you go. That's a strange shape. Okay. So we'll do it again. So first we're going to take our pin and we're going to put a little bead on the end of it. The pin. Put this other one is thinner. Okay, and that's the pin. I'm gonna bend it. That's so it really makes a circle. It's in the center. I'm gonna cut off the excess. And you get the feel of how long it should be. As you do this. So you get the little tip. Oops, I'm gonna push the bigger tip. Put the little tip and wrap it into a circle. No, you put it on the ending again. Open it up. Okay.